welcome back to my channel. If you are new, all you have to do is hit that red subscribe button to join the team. As you can see from the title and that beautiful thumbnail, today I'm going to be installing a wig from Diva Sis Hair. All the links and everything for this hair will be in the description box below, so don't forget to check it out. The wig I have on now is 14 inches and y'all, like, please get into it. Like, I don't know who, what, when, where, or who told him to snap like this. Like, this lace, what fucking lace? Out of all the companies that I don't want to be the type to pick and choose, but like, this lace, when I say melted, like, I didn't even have to do much. It came pre-plugged and everything. Like, when I tell you, you'll see in the video, I was like, okay, let me see if I need to plug anything. Like, girl, I don't know. It's giving, they better stop playing, for they have all my money. Like, in this body, if you ask me, this is my real hair. Like, don't play. Anyway, I'm over here rambling, but like, dead ass, y'all, I'm not excited a lot of you. If it was ass, I would have just said it was ass, but they snapped. They motherfucking snapped. I'm gonna let y'all hop into this video so y'all can see exactly what I did and how I installed this wig. If you're not already subscribed, what are you waiting on? It's free, like, literally, it's free. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and you'll see me again at the end, of course.
I forgot to mention this in the intro, but they actually sent me a personalized box with my picture on it, and I just thought that was really interesting and different for a company to actually take the time to have like a one-on-one connection with the people that's reviewing their hair. So yeah.
Give me 24, man, all I need is 24 hours. I promise you want plenty more, you'll probably be waiting forever.
Slip. And when you climb on top, that's the ultimate road trip. Ride on me like your pot, got me thinking it's 96. I can rap on some 90 shit, wrap your leggings around my hip. I'm so hip to it, tourists wanna come speculate. But if I stay monogamous, promise this kiss will always taste like candy. And yeah, it's obvious, mama and them probably can't stand me. I'm sure they tired of this look that you have when you're antsy. We gon' fuck around. We gon' fuck around and triple through triplets of babies right now. And that might break the record. And no, that don't mean you're fertile, that mean we're fucking reckless. Plus, we don't use protection. I find myself reading no text messages when I'm bored. We find ourselves sexing till that connection is restored. I know that sounds immature, but if we never grow up, then I'm wishing good luck on the seats that's inside this porch. Come to me, come to me, look at what you've done to me. You put a gun to me, then you brought the sun to me. Shine like blood diamonds, learning to have patience, only cause you are timeless. The universe energy doesn't lie, and this chemistry is infinity at a million times. I wrote a million rhymes describing your star power, and at the 24 bars, you get 24 hours.
Oh yeah, there's no place quite like here. There's no better time than now. you gotta stay ready, yeah. There's no place quite like here. There's no better time than now. That's why I stay ready. Some shit, man, but I be on my shit, man. I decided that what you give is what you're giving, so I've been trying to do it right. I've been doing like whatever gets me through the night. What a life. I'm steady, always on the go. You steady, always on the go. We steady losing all control. What a life. Truth ain't pretty, but coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated. What a lie. What a lie. What a lie. What a lie. What a life. What a life that I've been given. What a life. What a life that I've been living. What a life.
What's good? As y'all can see, I did not have to do much to this lace or to this hair at all. When I tell you I am in love with this unit, like I said in the beginning of the video, all of the descriptions will be in the description box below, the links, everything you need, baby, the discount code, whatever, like, it's in the description box, so make sure you go check that out. If you're not already subscribed, make sure you subscribe. When I tell you I'm really in love with this unit, like, it's giving natural, it's giving, I grew this out my scalp, and y'all better motherfucking believe it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up, subscribe to your girl if you're not already subscribed, and turn on your post notifications so you don't miss a video, okay? Because why would you want to miss a video? And why aren't you subscribed? It's free. Support. It's free. You don't even got to pay for it. Nothing in life is free except for this. So get into it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. And shout out to Diva Sis for sponsoring this video. Oh.